Good morning, students. Today is Tuesday, 28th July 2020, and you are welcome to Class Physics 9th level. We have already started Unit 12, Light, and today our topic is image formation by converging lens. Here in the figure, if you see that a converging lens, that convex lens is there, and one object AB is placed in front of this lens. The distance between lens and object is represented by u. Here on the side also, object distance means the distance between object and lens, it is represented by the u. We shown two light rays, that one comes from the top of the object, strike with the lens, and it refract, and on the other side it passes through the principal focus and moves ahead to the E dash. And other light ray that comes from the top A and passes through the principal focus on this side and hit with the margin to the lens, and then it becomes straight and it meets the first refracted ray at A dash. Now the image will be formed on that point where these two light rays meet each other, and the head of that image will be on that point where they meet, and the bottom of that object B will remain as it is on the is the object, and the image will be formed on another side, and the distance between the image and lens is represented by V. F is the focal length, V is the distance between image and lens, AB height of image, HO, it represents the height of object AB, and height of image is equal to A dash B dash. Now we will learn that how do the image is formed, while three things we will learn: the nature of the image, distance, how much the distance is between object and the lens, and where do mean location of the image will be, size of the image, location of the image, and its use in our practical life. This I will teach you from the book directly, not on the whiteboard. So let's open everybody the page, that is 242. So please open your books, page 242.